states and in this country to be able to maintain tobacco control measures that we've worked so hard to put in place, and which have been challenged in some actions under treaties in other countries. The public health organizations in this country and across the world have also been very active on that. And what ended up coming, being put in the treaty was not a full carve-out, but an option for countries under the investor-state dispute resolution procedure to opt that not law to elect out of that if there were a challenge brought involving a tobacco regulatory measure. It's not a full carve-out, but it's been recognized, I think, by the American Cancer Association, American Lung Association, as being a major step forward from the prior situation where there was no specific protection for tobacco at all. So that's where that stands in the TPP. That's the short, sweet version.
Thank our Attorney General for taking the active role in that.
I just wanted to say thank everyone from the Bangalore area. I've been on this commission, I think, since the start, otherwise in about a year, year and a quarter, and I can honestly say I learned an awful lot more this time than I had in the past, coming from some of the professors and some of the testimonies of the different participants. But I'm amazed at the quality of the depth of presentation that everyone gave us. To me, it's just it's heartwarming to realize that there are that many people in Maine that represent that many groups that care enough to give us your heartfelt and in-depth ideas on whether you like it or don't like it. And I'm thankful that I am and have been a member of this commission for quite a while. And we do take it seriously. I'm glad it's going to be on. And Madam Chair, I would ask possibly if the our congressional delegation could actually get us the groups that were part of the 500-600 member participants in the TPP. We don't need their names, but it would be nice to know who are all these different entities that are sitting at the table, whatever corporations they are, and whether it be from healthcare or however, how many different lawyers from farmer and all these different ones. Because I don't know if actually the citizens of the country have an idea on just the breadth that is encompassed within that. When we have a delegation there, they might be able to get that. I would find it very interesting, very helpful.